Let's install a helmet mount. Take the flashlight. At the bottom, open the latch. Pull the cap downwards. Remove the paper tabs. Reinstall the cap. Snap it back in. Close the latch. Let's install the mount now. Take your helmet. Press the mount really hard against it. Take 1/4 inch drill bit. Drill it right through. Take an insert now. Slide it right in the back of it. Take the bolt. Line it up. Phillips screwdriver will work. Tighten it really hard. Nameplate. Make it nice and snug. Now it's time for your light. Install it on the rail. Make sure it doesn't move. Flat screwdriver. Tighten it. You're all set to go.